Hello everyone, my name is Khizr Ahmed. Today I'll be explaining and giving ideas for people to make money from home, especially for those people who have lost their jobs in this pandemic, for teachers who aren't paid, in simple words, for all needy who want to earn extra income sitting back at home. There are plenty of reasons to make money from home, right? Perhaps you would like to supplement your main income, keep busy during your parental leave, or even start a brand new career. I'll be explaining you some ways to make some additional money from home. Let me start off with my first way, which I'm going to recommend to you people. The first way is get paid to write online. Yes, if you have already wanted to be a writer, what better time to start? Start off now. While a lot of online writing jobs don't pay, there are still quite a few websites where you can make money by creating high quality, relevant content. Let me go to my second thing. Become a virtual assistant. You know what is virtual assistant? If you are a good communicator, have strong digital skills and excellent organizational skills, you could work as a digital assistant. You'll need to accurately type at a speed of 80 to 100 words per minute, work well remotely and adjust to the needs of the business or the person that you are assisting. But this is one of the more long-term and reliable option to make additional money. Third point, get crafty. Most of them have hidden talents in them. If you are into arts and crafts, you could turn that hobby into an additional income. You can make your own jewelry, homemade cards, print t-shirts and sell it online. Or you can make how to do tutorials and post it on YouTube, get your channel monetized and earn from that also. Not all crafts sell well, right? Or will make a profit. So before you start, you should do a survey. Like, it is good idea to check out what already is on there in the market, how much it sells for, and you should compare it to like what you would expect for the time, effort and spend associated with it. You can also see how much competition is there for that particular thing and decide how you will make your own craft stand out. So my fourth point is make money by taking online surveys. If you would prefer a low investment in both time and expense, you can make money by responding to surveys online. The rewards depend on the website. Some offer you vouchers, but a lot of them also pay out via PayPal or directly to your bank also. The fifth point, try online tutoring. This is good for teachers. Now that schools and colleges have closed, there's been a huge increase in parents looking for online tutors for their children. If you have in-depth knowledge around a particular subject, great communication skill, and feel that you have the right temperament to know your students, engage and nurture their interest, you can apply to a variety of online tutoring websites that link up tutors with students. Some focus on academic subjects, but other offer the chance like to teach music, crafts and other skills also. The sixth point, you can sell your photographs. Photographs in the sense, if you are interested in photography or if you have lots of photographs on your hard drive and your mobile phone, why not you try to sell them online? Businesses are creating a lot more online content at the moment, so the right images and themes could help you earn some money. Rather than uploading a lot of landscapes and only selling what you have, take a look at the kinds of images the business websites, news websites and blogs have been using over the last few weeks. Try to shoot those kind of images around those themes and stay on top of what is in demand at the moment. My seventh point, get paid to test websites. What is this now? You can make money by testing out websites and letting businesses know whether or not they are user friendly. Small adjustments can make a lot of money for people selling online. So it makes sense for them to get opinions from their target audience rather than just their own marketing and development teams. You can help them out by suggesting your things also. My eighth point, make money by staying healthy. Yes, you heard it right. If you want to lose weight, you can stay on track and actually get paid for it. I'll tell you how. There are a variety of popular fitness mobile applications And they give you points for anything from logging diet information and taking service through to exercising or meditating. You can earn around approximately $10 every 10,000 points and choose from activities based on number of points they give you. You'll also be contributing to health research while you do all these things. My ninth point, get paid to transcribe audio. What is this transcription? I think you people have heard about transcription. Transcription has always been popular job to do from home. It pays tends to start at minimum of $20 per audio hour, and how quickly you can transcribe will definitely the pay per hour work. The increase in online video content has fueled a rise in demand for transcription services, but speech to text software is also better, so it can be a tough industry. Think before you enter this industry. I'll just end up with two more ways. My 10th way is start a blog or a website. Simple thing. Popular websites and blog earn hundreds, if not thousands, through affiliate marketing, advertising, and brand partnerships also. Creating a blog that makes money definitely isn't a short-term fix, but it could provide income over the long term if you are dedicated and willing to learn how digital marketing works. More successful blog either gets the majority of their traffic through organic search, that is through SEO, search engine optimization, or via social media marketing by building a quality following. My last point, which I suggest to you, is sell your story. If you have lived through some unusual experiences, you may be able to make money from your story. Magazines and websites will pay for everything from extreme weight loss through to family drama and first person accounts of dramatic incidents. So these were some ways which I wanted to recommend you all to make money from your home. Please like and share this video. It might help someone in need. Please subscribe to my YouTube channel. Thank you for watching this video, friends. Have a great day.